In this video, we will demonstrate how to manually add a device and secure Connect Gateway. Based on the device model, you can manually add a device and secure Connect Gateway, or configure the device to connect to secure Connect Gateway directly. For information about the device types or models that must be configured to connect directly, see the support matrix document. For steps to configure such devices, see the device-specific documentation. Now, let's see how to add a device from the Secure Connect Gateway user interface. To begin, in the Device Management menu, click Add Device. Select the device type. Note, the inputs required to add a device depends on the device type selected. For a chassis, enter the hostname or IP address of the device and select a credential account or create a new credential account. To discover other devices associated with the primary device, select the Perform Deep Discovery checkbox. Select the credential profile from the list or create a new profile. Note, a credential profile is required only when Deep Discovery is enabled. If Deep Discovery is not enabled, only a credential account is required to discover the device. By default, all the devices inventoried in Secure Connect Gateway are assigned to the default device group. You can assign them to an existing custom group or create and assign to a new group. Click Next. The Manage Devices page is displayed with a blue icon on the right. Click the icon to monitor the progress. After the device is discovered, the device details are displayed on the page. You can also perform other tasks while the discovery is in progress. Note, for some of the device types or models, the Manage Devices page is displayed only after the device is discovered. Now, let's see how to configure Powerstor Manager to connect to Secure Connect Gateway directly. For the list of device models that must be configured to connect to Secure Connect Gateway, see the Support Matrix document. After you sign in, go to Settings and click Support Assist in the Support section. In the Connection Type tab, enable the option to connect via a gateway server. Enter the IP address of the Secure Connect Gateway instance. Scroll down and click Apply. Once the device settings are applied, the device details are displayed on the Manage Devices page in Secure Connect Gateway. For more information or support about Secure Connect Gateway Virtual Edition, visit dell.com/scg-ve-docs.